Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to create YouTube Shorts in Camtasia. So first of all, we need to know that the resolution of YouTube Short is 1080 by 1920. So we need to open up our Camtasia. Now, if you have already opened up your project, then you need to go to Project Settings by clicking on Canvas option. Now you can see project settings and select that canvas dimension to custom, right? Now you need to here put 10 that resolution I have just said earlier, 1080 by 1920, and keep the frame rate 60 fps, okay, if you want. And you can change the background color if you want, but white is good for me. And simply apply, right? So this is the resolution of YouTube Shorts. Now let's suppose now it depends on your editing, like if you what kind of video you want to edit, right? So now let's say I'm going to edit some gaming shorts, which is Clash Royale, if you know about this game, okay? So I'll just edit this video right now, so I'll just skip the entire editing process, okay? And then just I'll just fast forward the entire editing process. Now I'll show it to you how you can actually produce the shorts for YouTube. Now you guys can see that I've done my editing, that short editing. So this is all the entire short I've edited. Now you can see that everything is good and we are good to go. So I've just made this short length to 53 seconds approximately. Now you can see, you can simply export option, click on that export. Now click on local file, and you can see you'll be able to see lots of presets, but you need to select custom production settings. Okay, now you can click on next, select MP4, click on next, and make sure to check out the video size, which is good to go. Now you can see also video settings. It's up to you if you adjust the encoding mode according to your needs. Now click on next, right? Now finish, and okay, you'll be able to see your project will be rendering shortly. So in this way you will be able to edit shorts, YouTube shorts in Camtasia. So now guys, let me show you how it's look like. Now you can see that our project is completed. Now let me just check out the shorts.
What is that?
Okay, now it's good and we are good to go, right? Now if you take a look at the properties of the short, now you can see it's 1080 by 1920. So yep, we are good to go. And yeah guys, in this way you will be able to edit YouTube shorts in Camtasia.